I will share with you some 5, 6, 7 pages document which is not here, but there is one document you can see. There is a 25 year cash flow plan in Spain. This is your Domioli case, where the proposal was sent to Domioli Mammon Society. This society belongs to one of the university. You see this. Now what we are normally doing is, we are actually taking the bill. From the bill we are making that analysis. We are putting the rates, we are putting what is the units per. You can see, how many of you are familiar with, you know, Excel sheets? Quite a bit. So take the Excel sheet, on the Excel sheet you build it up. Rate, units per month, then the units per year in there, okay? So amount, in lakhs, it is coming. So what we are doing is, first 10 years we are putting, then 11 to 25. What is the reason here? Yeah, it is ROI, but why we have divided to 10 years cost and
planning purpose?
There is a point here, technical point. Normally, now cost, the final quality which we are getting, they say that up to 10 years we are giving 100% performance. Then it is deteriorating. So from 11th year to 25 years, 25 years is assured life which manufacturers are getting. So 11 years to 25 years, we are taking 85% of the performance. So that generation, we are multiplying by a factor of 0.85, and then we are putting that, and then calculating with the Excel sheet. So what is happening here in 10 years, first of all, 3rd, 4th or 5th year, you see on the right hand side, you see capital cost is given there. Can everybody see? Are we on the Excel sheet everywhere? Everybody?
Yes.
This is a 10 kilowatt study, 10 kilowatt society, common A and B wings, and common facilities like, you know, water pump.
The system cost is 5.3 lakhs.
Yes. For 10 kilowatt.
What is the rate level?
This is the rate of, you know, electricity what they are making. This is the actual case study.
Year on year.
No, 11 rupees.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. After the inflation.
Then 3% we are
increasing. Yeah, 8% inflation.
And there is an assumption, just see the item number 2. Notes. What is written there?
3%.
Rates of electricity increasing by 3% average per year. But in actual practice, it could be 10 years every 2 years or 15%. It's not 10 years, 10%. Just typographically explain. 10%, please correct it. It could be 10% every 2 years. That year is there, that will make percent. Or 15% every 3 years. That can be actual, in actual practice, generally every 2 years we have some escalation. So for the sake of simplicity, what we have done, we have just analyzed it for 3% every year. Now this chart, what is the significance of this chart? When we are talking to a client, talking to a customer, we are building up this sheet from his actual data. And then we are explaining to be 3% increase in the year. And your electricity generation of say 8 kilowatt, 10 kilowatt, these are the units it is generating. And this is the money which is it is going to save, or the electrical expenses that it is going to save. So what happens if you see, now 5.3 and then along with GST 5%, there is a GST rate of 5%, now more solar power, 5%. No, 18% is on installation. If you separate installation,
the GST council has not accepted that as such.
Possibly, yes, possibly. Yes. So, but we are filing our
option is 5% and installation 18%. But initially, it used to be all 5% only.
Yes. Even so far, we have filed our own cases, we have filed at 5%.
मेरे पास 5% इसकी तरह से है, मैंने नहीं फिगर देखे पार्सल के आउट से कोई क्वेरी आउट था उसको तो
कोई यार कुछ अपने वी हैव गोट टू द क्लाइंट मेरे मेकन
रिक्लाइंट के थोड़ी जाओ
वो क्लाइंट तो हो गया काम
तो हाथ ऊपर है
बराबर सो लेट अस सी लेट अस होप फॉर द बेस्ट एज ऑफ नाउ दे सेड 5% तो व्हाट वी नॉर्मली डूइंग व्हेन वी आर मेकिंग एन इनवॉइस ना इन द इनवॉइस वी आर अवॉइडिंग दैट पार्ट ऑफ इंस्टॉलेशन I mean that is right now. I do not know whether it is going to vanish or not. But what we are doing is we are just putting a complete system and its cost.
Solar power.
And there is a HSN number.
HSN 8504.
8504 and the first three letters. So that number we are putting. So that number represents if you see the GST right. schedule, it is 5%.
Supply of solar system.
Supply of solar system. We are not talking about installation because intrinsically we are saying that supply includes installation for the client. So invoicing time we are only making just a supply part of it. But let us see if it comes a hair query then we'll have to face it like play the music. We'll cross the bridge when it comes.
Okay, Grandpa, our payment, our the PC contracts, contracts.
Yes.
What sort of industry norm is there for payment?
You see, now as far as solar business is concerned, our experience is purchase side and sales. As far as purchase side is concerned, the main SPV panels, it is cash and carry. No supply, whether it is Adani, Wari Group, Oldi of Surat, Tata Solar, there are other some 10 of them. First, you have to actually pay money, then only, I think you might have the same experience. That is purchase part. Now, what happens on the sales side? We get some breathing time. Now, first we have taken only the panels,